I wish you all the best and congratulations at the end of the day.
Hey, mate, congratulations on the massive milestone. It's a really good achievement to play in the games. Really proud to start being able to work with you. Playing together since you've been around 4 years old. Enjoy the game, mate, just like a lot.
Hey, you sleep, congratulations on your 100th game. Seeing you grow up like that with young age, so you're going through it, and just seeing you still playing. It's a tremendous achievement, particularly in the front row and to back it up playing 80 minutes each week. Just a test to your character and who you are. You know, you're the epitome of what it takes to be a bond club man. And yeah, we're just super proud of you and about you.
Can a Caroline Sergeant come to the canteen? We have something valuable of yours. Caroline Sergeant.
No, it was from a kick.
All four, come on, come on,
come on.
Crouch. Fine. Set.
Tell by their enthusiasm, they're definitely up for this clash.
Go, Ty.
Really good, just can't play that nine, right?
Yeah.
So when you come through, what you did's fine, you counter ruck's fine, just can't play the nine.
I love Serenity Mark because I don't really know what it is, so. Yeah, it's
probably when you go
down the corridor. Four, come in. Crouch! Bind! Set! Don't fake, put it in. Gotta put it in. Sure. Just stability, gents.
Big Evan, bravo! Who's in? Seconds.
Crouch. Bind. Set.
Great work down the left edge, starting with Corey Fiddick. Adam Gowder on to Dan Boardman, who showed enough pace to score on the left edge for Bond. And they lead 5 points to nil. Kick to come. Flags up, great conversion from the sideline from Harry Nisipora. And Bond University extend their lead to 7 points to nil. 25 to go in the first half.
Get out back! Bravo! Go, Bondy!
Come on.
numbers, boys. Come on, call it out. Yeah, back, back, Fifey. Oh, just 10 minutes.
You'll find captain and tight and forward underneath all that. Great work in the breakdown from here. That's followed up by a great touch finder from Hayden Sargent. That's try number two for Bond University. Ty Ford setting up Harry Nusifora.
Go, Harry!
And he extends Bond's lead to 12 points to nil. Kick to come.
They had less, did they?
Yeah, oh, they had less, are they? Yeah.
Harry Nusifora makes no mistake from there. And it's Bond University now leading 14 points to nil.
Fine.
why we're doing it, because that way we're not sure.
So for me, I'm seeing the same picture.
Yeah, straight off the line. The Brothers, number 10. Patrick James.
Sure.
Come on, Bond!
Finish over.
Come on, boy.
Advantage over for the...
He's got to roll!
ball's available for you to use it.
Look, mate.
Scrum.
Time off here for the injured Bond player. Don't forget, Saturday 7th of July is Bond Women in Sport Day at the clubhouse. Please join Bond Rugby and our patron for the event, Debbie Slipper, to enjoy a day celebrating with mums, girlfriends, wives, players and staff who are involved in women's sport at all levels. Tickets to the Ladies' Day in the area are $10 with a complimentary arrival sparkly. The gift bag and prizes to be won, and all money will be raised to the Smith family.
Come on, here, go, Gary. Go,
Peter.
Go, sir. Go, boys, come on.
Crouch. Bind. Set. Crouch. Bind. Set.
conversion is all good from Chris Morgan. Brothers reduce the lead to a converted try, 14 points to 7.
Out or a scrum top. Scrum? Yeah, and then the nine's dropping out the nine position, so that's fine.
Scrum time.
Get a better picture of you staying straight.
Let's go. Come on, Marcy! Here we go, okay, Gaz, we're on again. On again, Gaz. Thank you.
Crouch. Fine. Set.
Numbers for sure.
My decision, ball wasn't clear.
When?
Once the ball's clear.
Exactly.
Yep. Shot. No, you're fine on at the moment.
Crossfield kick doesn't come off, and it'll be a shot at penalty, which might signal the end of the first half.
Yes. Radio, water off.
Harry Nisipora unlucky not to convert. It is half time here at Bond University. It's the home side leading 14 points to 7. Second half of the home side victory, not yet fully in their grasp.
Crouch. Fine. Set.
Good hit. There we go.
take the weight, so I wanted to hold as well. Crouch. Bind. Set.
Surprises, Ty Ford coming out at the end of that breakdown. Another penalty to his side. Eddie Aholale, the player down. Looks like he's squirting out a bit of blood from the nose.
scoop. Yeah, you thought, come in.
Crouch. Bind. Set.
Sort of blindside break there from halfback Angus Fowler.
Get up, 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 get up still got his back.
Little slipper down for Bond University.
Come on, Lloyd.
Come on, come on.
Double interchange here for Brothers as well. University throw it around in their own 22 and get the rewards. A bit of push and shove.
Red headgear offside.
Gareth Ryan not too happy with the penalty.
Come on, Vicky!
Come on, Bob!
Let's go!
Come on,
can't play the nine.
Nick Turner, the player down for Bond University. Bond University memberships are available. Receive a hat, stubby, holder and members invitations to Bond University rugby events at the new clubhouse. $30 single and $50 double memberships are available. Full hospitality memberships are available also. Just see Trish at the registration desk if you're interested.
Yeah. All four, coming in. Coming.
Second. Crouch. Bind.
Hold, hold.
Set.
Ready, fall in. Fall in. And now.
From there, kicking in the front row, Eddie Aho and Lane. Well, slipper showing how it's done. Extending their lead to 19-7. Kick to come.
Yeah.
points of margin. Still plenty of time here for Brothers to mount a comeback. 11 and a half minutes to go in this match. Dobb, the new player for Bond University, out in the number one jersey. He's replaced Eddie Aholave.
Held up.
one's called.
Bond University having bonus points in the back of their minds. They'll take the scrum. Time is called off.
Yeah, so first motion was off feet. But there was another advantage as well.
I would have got it from this.
Yeah, sure. side, come.
Brothers, get one back down the sideline.
It's your time. It's one to go.
And I think the ref has alerted to them that they might have one last play here. The drop goal attempt of conversion just wide. 7-point difference here. The game not over. Bond University 19, Brothers 12.
Doesn't make any difference because time's already up.
The clock is now in the hands of the referee.
I feel bad, Daniel. Let's get it from the kicker!
Time.
Come on!
Victory against Brothers, and it keeps Bond University's season alive.